The coronavirus has an official and scientific name, COVID-19. US President Donald Trump is also fighting the virus, but with racism. In a tweet, the US President called COVID-19 a Chinese virus. Celebs, including doctors, didn't miss out on the opportunity to slam his racism online. Some even pointed out that many of Trump's products are made in China.